What happened?
And Micheal fell down.
So we went to Spain and did this TV show where Titus beat Channing Tatum and Bradley Cooper in a shooting contest. After the show, we asked them if it'd be in our new trick shot video. And of course, when you're an A-list movie star who makes eight figures a film and some kid's dad asks you to be in their home movie,
no.
Right, you'd think they say no, or they could be totally cool about it.
All right, man, we gotta talk about something.
I think I played pretty good.
I thought you said you were gonna let me win on that one.
I mean, I didn't have the eye of the tiger like you do.
You crushed me in the basketball thing.
I think if I train a little bit more and...
I could body slam you right now, but I'm not going to.
And, you know, eat right and get some sleep.
We'll arm wrestle for the next challenge, okay?
And one day I could maybe, you know, have that focus that you have right now that's intimidating. You're an intimidating guy. Yeah.
Challenge me to arm wrestling?
Yes.
Nice shot, buddy. Hey, it's getting late. Should we go inside?
I'm doing one more, Dad.
All right. We can do one more.